Long ago, in the faraway land of ancient Greece, there was a golden age of powerful gods and extraordinary heroes. And the greatest and strongest of all these heroes was the mighty Hercules. But what is the measure of a true hero? Now, that is what our story
is
about.
Will you listen to him? He's making this story sound like some Greek tragedy.
Lighten up, dude.
We'll take it from here, darling.
You go, girl.
We are the muses, goddesses of the arts, and proclaimers of heroes.
Heroes like Hercules.
Honey, you mean Hercules. Woohoo, I'd like to make some sweet music
with his. Our story actually begins long before Hercules, many eons ago. Back when the world was new. The planet Earth was down on its luck, and everywhere gigantic brutes called Titans ran amok.
It was a nasty place. There was a mess wherever you stepped,
where chaos reigned and earthquakes and volcanoes never slept.
Woo! Same girlfriend!
And then along came Zeus. He hurled his thunderbolt. He zapped, locked those suckers.